This spring, the Parkridge Public Library Classic Film Series concludes its Legends of Laughter trilogy with a look back at the great screwball comedies of the 1930s and early 1940s. The screwball comedy was a more madcap version of the romantic comedy. Often featuring strong heroines making wits with their male counterparts, these films typically revolved around a battle of the sexes. Their themes also highlighted class division in which a character from one social class enters another. There was always an emphasis on slapstick, with plotlines more outlandish than your typical romance. In essence, the screwball genre turned traditional courtship on its head. Certain Hollywood legends are more associated with screwball comedy, particularly Carol Lombard and Cary Grant, both of whom thrived in the genre. Lombard excelled as a comedian and will kick off our opening night on March 5th with My Man Godfrey. In this film, she plays an eccentric socialite who gets a lesson about money and humanity from vagrant-turned-butler William Powell. Lombard will also appear in Nothing Sacred on March 26 with Frederick March. In addition to Lombard, another actress with great comedic timing was Irene Dunne, whom we honored in 2014 with a visit from her granddaughter. Dunne stars in The Awful Truth on March 19th, a comedy of remarriage, as well as My Favorite Wife on April 23rd, both opposite Cary Grant. The incomparable Cary Grant will appear in nearly half of the films shown, including two of the best known, Bringing Up Baby on April 2nd and His Girl Friday on April 16th. Besides stars like Grant and Lombard, directors such as Leo McCarey, Howard Hawks, and Preston Sturges made some of their most famous films in the genre. LOL 3 features two by Sturges back-to-back to wrap up the series, The Lady Eve on May 14th with Barbara Stanwyck and Henry Fonda, and The Palm Beach Story on May 28th with Claudette Colbert. Join us Thursday nights this spring for a wild ride of misadventures with flighty heiresses, fast-talking reporters, and a pet leopard named Baby. All film presentations begin at 7 p.m. with a special introduction by program host Matthew C. Hoffman. Doors open at 6:30 p.m. and it's free. No registration required.
I can't give you anything but love, baby. That's the only thing I've plenty of, baby. Dream a while. Scheme a while, you're sure to find happiness, and I guess
why all those things you always pine for.
Gee, I'd like to see you looking swell, baby. Diamond bracelets, Woolworth doesn't sell, baby. Till that lucky day, I know darn well, baby. I can't give you anything but love.
I can't give you anything but love, baby. That's the only thing I've got plenty of, baby. Dream a while, scheme a while, someday you'll find happiness, and I guess all those things that you always pine for. I'd like to see you looking swell, baby. Diamond bracelets, Woolworth doesn't sell, my little baby. To that lucky day, I know darn well, baby. I can't give you anything but love.